In the shinobi world, it's not how you live, it's how you die. A shinobi's life is not measured by how they live, but rather it's measured by what they manage to accomplish before their death.
When people forgive.